Here's a fun one for y'all. Came in as the sun came up. She glared at me over her coffee cup. Said, "Where you been?" So I thought real hard. I fell asleep in that hammock in the yard. She said, "You don't know it, boy, but you just blew it." And I said, "That's my story, and I'm sticking to it. That's my story. Oh, that's my story. Well, I well, that's my story, and I'm sticking to it." I got that deer in the headlight look. She read my face like a cover of a book and said, "Don't expect me to believe all that static, 'cause just the last week I threw the hammock in the attic. My skin got so thin you could see right through." And I stuttered, "Well, that's my story, and I'm just sticking to it. That's my story.
That's my story.
Well, that's my story.
That's my story.
I ain't got a witness, and I can't prove it. But that's my story, and I'm sticking to it." When a man knows the best thing that he can do is just look her in the eye and beg for mercy and face the bitter truth. Well, honey, me and the boys playing cards all night. There was no hanky-panky, not a woman inside. I know I should have called him, baby, I'm real sorry. Just get a cell phone and you won't have to worry. You know how much I love you, and darling, I'm ready to prove it. Well, that's my story, and I'm sticking to it. That's my story.
That's my story.
Oh, that's my story.
That's my story.
Well, I ain't got a witness, and I can't prove it. But that's my story, and I'm sticking to it. You know I ain't gonna do a thing unless darling you approve it. Well, that's my story, and I'm sticking to it.